first question, you know, what's the status of Tanner? He pulled
it was precautionary, you know. He wasn't feeling 100%, a little bit dizzy. He wasn't diagnosed with any serious ailment, but we weren't taking a chance with him knowing that the playoffs start next weekend.
Overall thoughts on the game, you know, and the progression of it. I mean, you jumped all over him the first 4 minutes, and then, you know, there was obviously that big momentum swing when Tanner seemed to get hurt, and then I thought there was another momentum swing right after that when Larkin stopped Borgstrom on a partial breakaway.
Yeah, I mean, I think if Borgstrom scores there, I think the air comes out of the balloon maybe, but give Miami credit, they never stopped fighting, they came back, and they deserved probably better than a tie tonight, to be honest. But, you know, we're just looking forward to next weekend. It's been an up and down regular season, and we got to get ready for the playoffs, and we're going to be close to 100% healthy start next week, so we got to get ready to play a real good CC Tiger team.
That's on the power play. I mean, you got the goal early, but you weren't able to get the game winner late. Yeah, that one in the third period, and it looked like the power play was struggling in the second and third period a bit.
Yeah, I thought our power play was pretty good in the first and third. In the second, it was, oh my God, ugly. And again, it's just we need more consistency from everyone. There's no more time to say, okay, we'll get them next week, start next weekend.
Can you talk about Dayton's play tonight, coming in a tough situation?
Yeah, a real tough situation. He hadn't played in a long time. I thought he fought well in his crease, you know, he fought to see pucks and he gave us an opportunity to win a hockey game.
So CC, you know, they obviously took 5 or 6 points from you here in Magnus this season. It's going to be a much tougher series, I think, than last year. What are you going to have to do to have success against them?
We have to play better than we did in the regular season. I mean, they're a much improved team. It's going to be a lot different series than it was last year. I'm expecting a 3-game series.
Okay, thanks, Coach.